All right, let's look at where we should be and where we're going to be over the next 4 days. Normal or average would be 77 for a high temperature. We're above that on Friday at 80, 69 on Saturday, and check out Sunday showing off at 65 degrees. We'll be back to 70 by the time we get into Monday starting next week. How about rain chances? Well, with a cold front coming through, you have to account for some shower chances. I think tonight we'll get a stray shower in Asheville, parts of the mountains. Can't rule out a sprinkle or two in the upstate, but for the most part, we're dry. And tomorrow, again, same story. Maybe a sprinkle or a light shower here or there as this front actually starts to get closer to us. It passes through Friday night into Saturday, leaving us with clear skies, turning windy and turning much cooler. That's where we pick things up on Saturday morning. The wind now coming out of the north as that front has passed through, and it gets breezy throughout the day and doubles down in our cool air that settles on into the area. So let me map it out for you. Friday evening, we're near 80 degrees. It'll be warm, but going into Saturday, look at this. At the peak heating of the day, we're in the low 70s across the upstate, upper 50s in western North Carolina, and then tumbling on down Sunday morning to the 40s, widespread across the area with some 30s showing up in the mountains. And then again, as we go into Sunday afternoon, low 60s for highs, 50s in the mountains. It's going to feel way cooler than we should be this time of the year. How long does it last? Well, it looks like we're below normal in the temperature department. I've mapped out each day and how far above or below normal we'll be. And then we get close to normal or within a few degrees of it much of next work week. But look at this. Early signs are next weekend, we got another cool down coming our way. So we're timing out the weekends here with the cool fall air and a great time to go apple picking or a great time to go check out the leaves, which are beginning to change around 4,000, 5,000 feet. As you look at Tropical Storm Felipe finally moving north, new indications are it's going to impact Maine as a post-tropical system, but still packing winds at 45 miles per hour. So the 4 day looks like this. We've got 80 degrees, partly cloudy skies, a stray shower possible. As we go into the weekend, we're going to see temperatures begin to cool on down, and going into next week, we're back to the 70s for a couple of days with cool mornings. In western North Carolina, same story. We've got windy conditions, 59 on Saturday, then hanging out near 70 going into next week.